Welcome to Fables and Anecdotes. Today's story is
Balloons for Me.
That is the balloon wala. He brings us a lot of balloons every day. Red, blue, green, yellow, a right of colors.
Balloon wala.
I yell out to him. He sees me and stops near my gate. He has so many balloons, big, small, and long ones. I choose a long one for myself. I play games with my balloon. One moment, I am a chowkidar guarding my house. A little later, I am grandpa going for a walk. Sometimes I even ride it like a horse. When mummy ties it to my back, it looks like a tail. So I jump over the chairs and tables and climb onto the windowsill.
Perfect monkey,
says mummy, laughing, and I can't stop giggling. When I get tired of playing monkey, I change my balloon into a train. Wait, the signal is missing. So I make a little flag, and as I'm going to fix it, I hear a loud sound. Startled, I jump onto the bed. Where is my balloon? My balloon has burst. I look at the flag in my hand and begin to cry. Just then, I hear someone coming. I throw away the flag and rush out of the room. Suddenly, I stop.
Hello, little one,
sings Daddy, giving me a bunch of colorful balloons. The next moment, I am in his arms, kissing and hugging him at the same time.
Thank you, Daddy. Thank you ever so much. I love balloons. They are such fun.
Thank you. Stay tuned for more stories. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel.